Who will land the first heavy punch between these two power punches? Lewis starting off with a jab. Emmanuel Stewart claiming his fighter's jab is quicker and better than ever before. Galata a little bit more tentative at the outset than he appeared to be against Riddick Bowe. Lewis lands a right hand over the top. In the corner, and Galata lets him stand. And they spin back out into center ring. Right hand over the top by Lewis. Galata momentarily stunned. Left hook by Lewis. Galata goes down. Only the second time in his career that Andrew Galata has been down, and he is extremely wobbly as he gets up. Lewis has a tremendous opportunity for a first-round knockout here.
All right. Hold on. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't think Galata's ready. This is over. This fight is over. The referee should stop it already.
Cortez gave Galata a lot of time.